this week. Well, there you have it. I'm going to have the library and all the way, if possible.
I'm not so sure.
But how could he have done it if he never left his bed? It's quite clear.
Mrs. Hines, I appreciate your testimony, but I know this kid is your husband.
Thank you.